The future of the computer depends on an idea that is 487 years old. Enabling individuals to produce extraordinary results was the idea behind the Renaissance. Today, in banks, retail businesses, and large organizations, Olivetti Canada is enabling every individual to produce extraordinary results. We call it open systems architecture, but you'll call it the Renaissance of the computer.